Sorry, that's cool.
Come on, Dad, come on, come on, come on.
We'd be part
of 50-50, George.
Opposite to opposite here.
Okay, give him, fine, just go from there, go from there, go, go.
And over. Up. Over. 50 times. 5-0. Step one. Go.
That.
Hold his head as well. Push his face away.
My hand on my head, shoulder.
Both, either.
His body looks like it hurts.
If you're saying that's hurting, that's because that's most embarrassing. Just push his face away with one of your hands. Yeah, yeah. George, you should be looking to drop levels if you can. Yeah. Nice. Yes! Beautiful. Okay, back up, back up. I was waiting for that. I was going to say it, but it was too obvious.
No, okay.
Now, Zach, use your left arm. Push your face away. Okay, right. Right. Just one punch. Okay, fine, that works. Good. Now whisk. Flurry on him and then clinch. George, top level completely. Yeah.
Right,
George, don't worry about keeping him guard. Oh, yeah. Just try and work your way back to your feet now.
Underhooks here. One. So here, jumping. Here, drop. Sit up. This. Up. Sit up. Yeah? 20. So, a lift and a sit up for one. Yeah?
20. Both hands. Okay, guys, back up.
No.
Tumble for double underhook. That's better.
Yes, Zach.
George, push his face away like it to me. Yeah. Nice. You've got a nice little defence there going now. You need to spread your hips, George. Hammer fist. Oh, nice one, Zach.
Don't let him punch it straight away, Zach. Punch it to the body.
George, come to your feet. George, come to your feet. Forget about his guard. Come to his feet. Well done, Zach. Keep going. Well done, George. Okay. Back up. Okay, Zach, you can rest, mate.